Let's get going.
Go, go.
Oh, there's a beach. Come on, I want to go.
Yuna, you're getting too worked up.
Whoa.
Woohoo! We're at the beach! It's so salty! Come on, Allie! You guys too, get in here!
Who dives straight into the water like that?
Getting soaked with seawater seems like it could be problematic.
I have to admit, that does look fun.
All this sand and not a single sun-kissed lady in sight? What a waste.
Well, what do we have here?
Nice little hideaway.
It's powerful. We must take care.
There! There!
This one's strong. Be careful!
I got this.
My mind is clear. My blade empty.
Now!
Turn!
Leave it to me!
Good work, everyone!
Let's get going.
Go, go.
Something is close by. Don't make any sudden movements.
Yes, sir.
They're on the move. Let's follow them.
Confirmed targets are on the move. They should be just beyond here.
20 arch from targets. Take care.
Now who could they be?
This one's strong! Be careful!
It's my turn! Set, gunner!
My turn!
Arcus, activate!
My turn. Stealth mode, activate.
Yeah!
This is it!
The Blade of the Eight Leaves!
That's as far as you go!
Yeah! He's quick!
Uses!
Go!
Another puppet?
Wait, isn't that...
Million!
It seems my bad feeling was correct.
Two, three... It's gonna be hard to catch them all.
You have the advantage in numbers, but we've already broken your formation. Are you sure you want to continue this?
Stand down.
We've lost enough men for one day.
D4, S5!
Flash grenade! Everyone down!
Back here, you bastards!
Ashen Chevalier, students of Thor's!
You've bested us once. It will not happen again. We lost them. Damn it!
Flash grenades? I wasn't expecting that.
If only we could have reacted more quickly.
They outfoxed us. We weren't good enough.
Yes, we were. We all came out of the situation unharmed. Let's learn from this mistake.
Right!
Very well.
I won't repeat this error.
Whatever. I see you're putting all that positivity to good use, Reen.
It's like you were born to be an instructor.
It's good to see you, Eusis. Hello again, Milliam. Was it just last month I saw you? But hold on. Weren't you supposed to arrive tonight?
Our airship was ready earlier than we'd anticipated. And as a result, we just landed at Ordis Airport minutes ago.
But, as soon as we did, we heard from Patrick and came after you. It was a total coincidence, but it really seemed like we had it all planned out, huh?
You discerned our whereabouts so quickly.
It's almost comforting how little you two have changed. But come on, galloping to our rescue atop a white stallion? Even you have to admit that's a little much.
Such an entrance comes naturally to me, I suppose.
You and me both, Eusis!
So this guy is Governor General Rufus's...
His younger brother, yes. And the Half-Stack's one of Little Bunny's relatives, too.
She isn't exactly your relative.
Forgive us. We haven't yet introduced ourselves.
I'm Milliam. Milliam Orion. Nice to meet ya.
And I'm Eusis Albarea, second son of Duke Albarea. It's a pleasure to meet you, my Class 7 successors.